Hello and welcome back to another episode of this Let's Play. I thought about it for a bit and decided that this solo mission is a bit risky. Let's do this one first and maybe it will enable more level ups, more gear that should make that this mission have greater chances of success. Reach max security wing. So this mission I don't think it has a time limit, but there is a very high HP boss. Not this, we need this again. 941, really, did it actually work? 941, well, really, triple sniper team. Wait, come on, give Dura. Dura can go with this best move and shoot weapon. Think 7 plus shoot in the bag, it's a kill. This guy cannot move and shoot, so he's gonna get this. That's 7, and without moving, that's 8. If I give him ammo, he might be at 9. Or also, he's got the glasses for headshots. I don't know if this is the best thing she can get. She could get, I don't know, sidearm or something better offensive. And for you, girl, what are the remaining options? I could get with a Prince Revolver and transform her into a grunt, basically. And I can transform her into a very fast running grunt with 10 mobility. Yep. Let's get this ball rolling. No time ticking, so there we go. Yeah, Bossman probably gonna be here. But until then, we get to have fun. No one in explosive bullshit, so please don't hurt yourself. Some motion. Let's put you here. Let's put Dora further back. Guard and boss in the middle. But it's good to have no time pressure. Okay, so this thing, it's kind of solid against maybe him, but even him can hurt. The guys from above can do damage, obviously. This thing have enormous amounts of HP. What can you do for me? What can you do for me, Argentina? Well, apparently he can scratch both of them a bit. Okay. What? That was a headshot? Amazing. Dora. She could. Come on, run. Make a run for it, Dora. There is a problem. She could. Oh, that one's almost dead. I don't think she can use her sidearm while she's in melee range. Was considering stun and melee attack And the boss, well, that thing, why can you do so much damage? Oh, because you've got a pistol. Okay, boss, I am with you, but where else can Dora go? Dora could go here. Well, she could stand, but this thing, I think it's actually a kill. Side on. Wait a second. Seven plus two. I need to hit from the from behind. I haven't thought this through. You know what? Let's just stun. Cause there's no time limit. Of course, stun it's actually glorious against the final boss. So maybe I should try very hard to hold on to the rest of my shots. But okay, so you actually have, come on, good odds of finishing this guy off. Yep. Now Dora, there's loot to be had here. Can shoot in the back and kill. Thank you for coming. Guard, let's bring Piper here. Let's also, ah, come on, Piper. She probably does enough damage. She did do enough damage. That's cool. Let's see what's in this chamber. Cooldown's not operational, so. Hey, there's no time limit. Let's wait out all the cooldowns. Cool. What's inside here? More of these sons of bitches. I don't like them. What can you do for me from there? Can you actually do anything for me? Goodbye. Piper. It's not gonna kill Endora. Ew, Dora. Dora can make it here. That is cool. Because I'm hoping 7 plus whatever else the boss can do. Should be enough, boss. Might be wrong. So boss does plenty of damage, but can she actually not fuck this up? Phew! Loot? Was this worth it? Oh, plenty of loot in here. And we knew before opening the door, because Adora and her passives. Okay, next door we're gonna kick down is gonna be it's gonna be the mission objective. It's gonna be the boss. Okay, we need to blow this thing up. Actually, we don't have I think this door is gonna have whatever, since there's no time limit, I can take my time and get the cooldowns back and stuff like that. Okay. cooldowns. No more cooldowns. Yeah. Hello. Oh, this guy doesn't move a lot. See, usually when I did this mission before, I had Sally capable of doing enough damage to ping, 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 ping those guys. But now, now I don't have that. 10 to 15, so 187% headshot like that should remove one of them. Little bit of luck. Can we perhaps hit multiple? No, I don't see it. I don't quite see it. Maybe like this. Yeah, like that. Can I double headshot? I don't think so. Oh! Dora. Run, Dora, Dora. That brings her here. She can stun the boss, but she doesn't have to. The boss is slow. So instead, what can our boss do? Can she shoot on top of this and on his head? Yeah, I think she might. You might be able to pull it off. So Dora, sidearm should be all she needs here. And can we get him from behind? Maybe. Yep. I'm gonna get ya! Nope, you're not. Come on, slow down. I can stun him. And shot him in the head. Can we shot from behind? Don't see it. Maybe like that. Maybe. Hey, come on, don't bring more bullshit. Because that wouldn't be fair. What if I try to move? What if I try and shoot from above? I lose 1 point of damage, but it just might. Allow me not to miss. Now this guy. Nope. We can shoot it in the butt, but I was hoping for in the head. And the head is not gonna be an option. My god. I don't know if the mission finishes if I kill him. This guy is out of commission. She can't do enough damage. Oh, wait. She can do enough damage. Can kill them both. Sadly, Valentine is out. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna shoot you and I'm gonna shoot you again and goodbye. The boss, she's got the pistol. This thing can go and maybe hurt her. I hope he can't reach that far. But pretty much just hope. Stop it with the bullshit, please. I would appreciate it. Oh! No, no, no. Forgot, totally forgot about the turret. See, 9 damage, huh? Hope you're not lying to me. Cause if you are, I think boss can also pull 9 damage easily. Can Dora pull, because that is problematic. Dora doesn't pull enough. 7+2, that's a 9. Okay. Well, that is one way to blow up Dora. Can we think of more ways to blow up Dora? Get the fuck out of here. Oh, okay. Okay, boss lady. Boss woman, whatever. Can you put it there, like on his forehead? Pipa, 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 pipa. I think we have it. Goodbye. Cruel mission. Okay, let's see if this helps in any bit. Not so dangerous mission. Oh yeah. Valentine gets level 7 and yeah. That's useful, but if only Valentine gets to go in that particular mission. Mm-hmm. Who wants to chit chat, Sally? What do you wanna chit chat about? Cool. And there's someone else. Items, what did we win? Oh, we have 4 running shoes. I have way too many of these inferior damage pistols. Okay. Let's see what the next mission brings. So we have prison break, which gets 4 guys, and we have through the palace and that. So I put 4 stars, 34, 35, 38, and plus another 6, that's 41. And I forgot how many I need for this. Not this. This. How many stars do we need for the special ammunition? Special ammunition. Crap. I have to stop this recording, I don't know what's happening. They managed to fuck it up somehow. Anyway, I'm back. So 30. I only need 38. Jesus! And we're back again, but Jesus. This application. Okay. Eight more stars. Shut up. Eight more stars. Where do we get them? Okay, the prison. It's 4. We get 3 here. It should be at least doable to get at least 1 here, and that would be it. Okay. 4 guys, let's see. Again! 8, 1, 2, 10. Wow, we get the fishy guy. I said 8, 1, 2, 10. Let's check again. 8, 1, 2, 10. Good. Now, how do we dress them up? Oof. There's a problem. There's no Sally in the final battle. Probably gonna hurt because of that. But we'll deal with it when we get there. I have 2 full damage pistols, which these guys should get. Right, come on, fishy guy. I am a moron. Okay. Do I need you to be able to move and shoot or not? I think move and shoot is a good thing. Which leaves you with the SMG. I don't level 5 yet, I think he is. So is he boss. Okay. What else is there? Come on. I think the enemies in this mission, most of them have less HP. There's gonna be melee dudes with 7 hit points. So, yep. Even this is gonna be good. Everyone should get at least a pair of running shoes. I don't know, who gets the extra ammo? Maybe... Who? You? Do you want the extra ammo? I can make you Mandy. Or I can give you sidearm. Depends, you don't have shoes, so let's give it to them. This guy though, you want to be able to jump high and run even further. Which leaves me with this guy, which I could make invincible. Might be useful for the final. I could give him high melee damage. 7. Not huge. 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 it's not huge either. He's very low, awfully low level, right? Yeah, that's his problem. Or I could have given him, instead of that, I could give him sidearm. Let's leave him like that. So 7 damage, right? 7 melee damage. And we go. That's basically what we're gonna do. We roll. I hope I have the same resolution on all the videos and I will be able to attend them without too much hassle. Now this is a pretty huge map. It's gonna be a long mission. And even if I can make it to the last mission without hiccups, the last mission can have, probably have losses because there is no Sally. There's gonna be a billion of enemies. Now, that being said, how ya doing? 7. Oh, 6 even. Add the light on my face. No, fish boy. This is not fun. This is not fun. Boss can get here. What about Fishman? Look how tough is that sandwich? He's not. Give me the boss. Boss lady. Oh, there's another turret. Oopsie. Forgot about the turret can hurt. Can hurt me. Think I am fine. Burning this up isn't ideal. Yeah, definitely isn't ideal, but probably have to. Just because. Could have killed more? Maybe. Probably not, though. Now, if I bring you too close, you're gonna get injured. So, did that accomplish exactly? Nothing. Fish boy. This guy. Get here. Boss lady can get here. She can get there, right? Hey, no, no, no. Let the boss lady be the boss lady. So most enemies here are weak. But there's gonna be a lot of them. That's the theme of this mission until the final one, when things get interesting. Five targets. I don't have so many shots, so which one of these guys can be nullified by not being able to do anything? Melee fishman. Seven hit points. Oh, you can kill him melee, right? Yeah, I think he can, but not here. And I want to see this shit, so. No, miscalculation. Huge miscalculation, and it's saved, and it occurred to me it's gonna happen, and it wasn't, I don't think it was that hard, difficult of a shot using her. Peril's gonna die. We're not gonna get perfect score. Peril's gonna die. I'm gonna have to do this again, and I'm gonna go crazy while doing it. Son of a bitch. Stupid. Moronic. Okay. Well, the boss can heal him before the final battle. But the healing could have been useful for the final battle as well. Fish boy. I'm not certain. You can do what I need you to do. Another problem, bit of an issue. Bit of an issue. Okay. found them. And the fish boy. Each can go. Barrel, I think I need you all the way there. Boss man, come over here. Knock, knock, who's there? The sons of bitches. Fish boy. Mistake, but could have shot him and then moved. Okay, power. This guy. Overconfidence killed the cat. Okay. Billion explosive sons of bitches. Thank you. I was doing just fine without you. Nobody invited you. No. Payroll knock. Piper knock. Billy. Payroll. Need with the cooldown or Seabass Billy. Payroll. I'm going. Okay. These guys are a bit on the slow side of things. Oh my god. This doesn't work. I was considering fish comes here, kill. Boss come here, kill one of these guys, injures, and the other one removes the barrel, and the other one hurts captain. Of course I'm going to need to waste the healing for this guy, so maybe playing like that it will work, but Because there are alternatives. Let them hit Fishman and Fishman can heal himself without too much fuss, with less amount of fuss. Yeah, I know you can run, but I don't want you to run. I want you to take it like a man. I don't think you can do this to be done in this range. Yep. This is bullshit, but not too much bullshit. I was considering that as well, but let's think about this situation. Fishman. Yeah. Off. How? There's no need. I'm gonna die. Yep. Oh my god. Oh my god. On it. Because I also blew my own cover and I did not see it coming. Also, there's four of them and not enough of us. That kind of works. I'm curious about this middle room. Just a bit too bad. Silly. Silly bullshit. Silly amounts of bullshit. So this is one of the reasons I don't want to do this mission. It just takes forever until all those pieces move. Yeah, thank you. What if I miss? Piper opens up. No. Oh, and she did open Pandora's box, because these guys can go down on her fish boy. Can. She can't move and shoot, that's her. The sad part. If she wants to kill, that's not gonna be a kill, I don't think so. It's gonna be just wasted shot in Billy. Billy the vampire boy. Baby, slow down my honey. Okay. Another explosive son of a bitch. Okay. No more pain in here, no? Well, in that case, I think I might have miscalculated this. Thank you for that cooperation. Yeah, fucked up. Now, there is good shit here. Where is the... Okay. Yeah, good shit is ours now. Squad is a bit too spread out. For the amount of bullshit that can occur. Aerolian affairs. Double shots in cooldown. No, this guy is not on cooldown, but where from? Machine gun is not gonna work so good. How much baiting punishment can you draw? Let them hit him, or will they hit the boss? Because if they come for the boss, then things get a bit. Okay. Thanks for taking my bait. I appreciate it. So let us, I don't know. of bullshit and the fish could have more bullshit. Are you serious though? Look at this crap. My god. Too much crap. Not fair. Yeah, of course, but yeah. Peril, my boy. I'm convinced. You could do good shit. But you probably won't. Oh my god! That was the most incredible piece of garbage ever. And this guy here can shoot. Maybe here. Piperoncino. Piperoncino, the boss. Please, boss, don't fuck up. We need that kill. We need a lot more kills. It's just ridiculous. Please don't kill him. Please don't kill him. Please don't kill him. Yep. Fish boy. Billy boy, 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 Billy boy, boy. No, the Piper girl. Can she? She could move up and. What can Payroll do? Okay, Payroll. Where's those freaking turret? No more room, no more fuels. Billy boy. Piper needs to go someplace where she doesn't get killed by a turret and still. Kinda afraid that this mythical place does not exist. Mythical place I'm looking for. If I misclick this, she's dead. It's not a good shot. No, 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 no. Better shot. Okay, this looks like it'd be a better shot. It is a better shot. Right here, better shot than before. Well, thank you. I was looking forward for this kind of bullshit. Think. One. This guy, two, three, four. That. Let's get this party started. There we go, I need her to be specific. That son of a bitch. Fish boy. And you, you've got the cooldown, you don't need the cooldown, you can do it without wasting the cooldown, but also not a Billy boy might actually be able to collect some shit. Billy boy. And depending if I want the hat or not. Screw the hats. Payroll. Just press R just to have global vision on the map, and the map tells us the only way it's up. Good. Big boy. They're all the only way it's up. Why don't we pick up everything of value and try to make it closer to the objective? My god, these guys are slow. These guys are fat assholes. Nice. Well, perfect positioning, if I may say so. Nope. I'm gonna let fire happen. So that fish boy can come here, clean up. What? You hurt yourself? Can come back. Piperella and Silas. Oh, perhaps down the stair would have been an even better position. Fishman. Fishman. Alright, I'm gonna shoot you. Steal your shit. I need someone. Piper. But I think it is also time for me to heal my son of a bitches, basically. Oh, also I need the cooldowns, oh my god, how I need the cooldowns. The cooldowns are there. So Piper. Yeah. Yeah, I can open. Oh. Payroll, please remove all obstructions. How do we enter this? Yeah. Take 50 billion ages. Well, actually, they might matter. Not really. We're about to see the limitations of the explosive engine. I don't know. I hope not. What can she do? Okay, before that, can the fat guy go? This is gonna be enough. Hopefully, I mean, she can't do anything of value from back there, so. Goodbye, sons of bitches. And now is when the fun begins. This is where the fun begins. We have one. We have too many. And this guy. I think I can put here. He'll be pretty well protected. And he can take a. That's to push in the butt a bit. Okay. But other than that. Where can the other guys go? Fish boy can't even melee properly. That's not cool. Boss girl could come here. Yeah. That's it. Not cool. Here, boss girl can achieve an explosion that kills this one. Maybe I can live with that. I might be over. I might be rushing to conclusions here. Yep, might be. Which would allow. This guy's got double shot. How can I make use of it? Fish boy can come. Oh no, that's a mistake. That's a legitimate attack. Yeah, Fishboy could go up, but to what end? What do we do with this guy? I need him to kill this so the cover remains. Where does he kill it from? His melee is not good enough. We're in trouble. We're in huge trouble. If I bring him here, he's gonna get melee'd a lot of times, shot too many times. So what I need here. Not gonna happen. I don't see this happening, okay? Yeah, Billy can move, but what do I gain by moving Billy up? Nothing. How? Up. Up. Yeah, he's being hurt, yeah, I know. And now before we over react here. These melee guys are slow. If I can end up turn far enough, they won't be too much of a trouble. This guy can make it here and double shot there, which would be woohoo. I think I have enough damage to get it done. Fish boy. What are we talking about? 10 damage, like 9 damage. Okay, fish boy can get here and take out this piece of garbage and then pull back a bit. Okay. Have the boss that can. Yeah, well, she could pick up this up, but then it would be complicated to kill him. She would need to go with the ceiling in mind, and maybe she doesn't have enough range, so. Just to make certain. A simple shot. Now this guy. Oh, there's two of them. And one of them is explosive. Oh crap. Ew crap. How about I just, you know, wash my hands of all of this and leave the healthy guys deal with the rest. Yeah, this guy's gonna hurt some. Fish boy, you can go. Go below. Shoot that. It's not over. That guy's got a lot of hit points. That's my concern. All you need to do is explode that piece of garbage. How much damage? Speak to me. Enough damage, okay, it is gonna be enough. Seabass, even, actually, all the way here might be able to do this properly. Challenge the boss. So you need someone with jetpack to access that. Good thing I brought the jetpack then, huh? Thank you. Welcome. Boss. Don't end that. See this. No more goodies. No more goodies. And once again, we survive. Full points and I don't need to redo the mission, which is glorious. What are we here? Overheat adds free action. I never seen this in my previous playthroughs. Takes one free action, take one damage to gain plus for mission, three uses. This is so cool. To sell some shit. Well, you are definitely gonna be sold. How many of these running shoes I have? They are good. No, don't get me wrong. Now, pistol, 10 damage. Wow, but it is short range, so it's more like this. It is pretty much this in many regards. So SLU. What heavy weapons we have? 9, 10, 8. SLU. How is it? This is actually very intriguing. One free action. Yep. This is something for Ivanov. But maybe even better for moving speed on barrel. The boss, she gets a bit more damage. What you do? Movement speed good. And fish boy. Movement. Oh yeah. Excellent. Definitely was gonna. It's gonna be helpful for that solo mission. I'm gonna talk now? Yeah, obviously. Of course, they're gonna. They're in a chit chat mood. Chit chatty mood. Burp. Something fish about this guy, Captain. Yep. Let's see what's next. 34 stars. Let's try this thing. Logistics. 4 guys. Again. 6273. 6. Well, this is far from ideal, but it's gonna be 9 HP animals to kill, so. And I sold one of these things. Seabass can use the pistol, I think. This and that. This guy is limited to the heavy weapon. Oh my god, no, no, don't do this to me, game. Oh. Excuse me. What do I need? Ah. This is not good. I need to be able to clear them at range. Clear them at range. What weapons can you... Ah, Jesus. What can you use? Nothing but that and the heavy. And I think that's true for the other guys. That is not good. Okay, you need to be able to move like the wind. Or can give the turbo charge. Charge. And shoes. That is pretty insane. Maybe. Definitely gonna need some shoes, and if there's shoes left, I can give them to you. Fen needs them more, I think, though. So put something else there. Yeah, this is also mobility. Who needs it the most? Maybe give it to Fen and give you the remaining shoe. And why do you have the mending gear? don't I have anything juicier? Like extra damage. Ability to throw fire. Extra damage, extra damage. I don't know if he's gonna save his ass. Okay. He's gonna be hard. See, without Dora, you don't know if above there's 8 of this piece of garbage or below, or if one is like right here and you've got 7 up. And yeah, basically you need Dora for these types of missions. You really, really need Dora. What have we here? Payroll is also great in this role. Turba! Attack 9-11. Oop. Almost forgot, she shuts. I can't make her shoot that. Seabrass, on the other hand, it's in a pretty similar situation. He needs to be close. Then this guy. Put him on the, oh, should have had her on the door. No. Too late now. And still, yes, this is a huge room. Zero squad. Fantastic. Can you get a kill, Mr. Fantastic? I wonder. Sometimes I wonder if you could get a kill without killing yourself, but apparently a bit too much to ask. What are we here? Fan, what can you kill for me? Where's the goodies? There's no goodies. No goodies, you say. No! I wanted Finn to get a kill. Jesus. I really wanted Finn to get a kill. Yeah. So we need to open. Okay, it's gonna be Seabrass. Oh my god. Do we even have loot? Hi. Good. Kill him. grass has no place to go. This guy, he's pretty useless. I have no one to heal me once I fail. Oh, I could turbo. I could turbo the girl. Time to turbo. Which brings me two kills here. That's still not gonna solve me. Still not gonna solve my problem unless I take more. Unless someone takes the one in the middle. Who would that be? Can you? Can you do that? Okay. Sally, the turbo girl. Let's see how good you are about this. Turbo girl. Fan, yeah, I would have loved you to get some kills, but would have loved for you to get some kills, but as you can see. Oh, I forgot to. Oh no. Wow, that was more of a. Yeah. It's pretty hard for Fen to get this kill without blowing the barrel. Mm-hmm. He's probably not gonna get it. Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. Oh, no, no, no. One died? Well, if no friendlies are down, maybe I can let it slide, but. Ooh, that looks interesting. Someone. Seabrass. Sally. Get there. Grab this. There, three, and we get towards this door. Reinforcements. Okay. Knock, knock. Someone. Suddenly. Oof, Fen. Fan. You're serious. Man, the weapon you've got, it's the problem. And maybe the dude firing it is the bigger issue. Matrix, that was glorious. Okay. Boom. No reinforcements yet. Not the most terrible mistake, but mistake nonetheless. Yeah, mama is off it, okay. Could have given Fen. Kill icon. I could also heal him. So I'm 6 out of. then. Boss, come here, blow that son of a bitch, and Charlie, the other focused lady. If I want big score, I need to like this. I take this, I go back, that's one star. I want all stars. I need to clean the ship. I'll need to clean the ship. Basically what it is, this explosive bullshit, it's not good news for me. Oh, come on. Crazy is this? How crazy is this? Okay. I did the thing, but I don't think it was a good thing. Because... Oh, it might be... might not be. She could have killed with the machine gun, she could kill them both, but not with the wall there. Beatrix. Put Beatrix here. Could put Beatrix below. Oh boy. Where can you go? Here and blow that. Beatrix. I think I fucked up. I have a feeling I fucked up, but maybe I didn't. Oh, there's gonna be so many. I'm gonna hurt him, Ricochet. But he's a tough son of a bitch. Should be fine. Also, I might hurt her with him, but that's different story. There you go. No. Fan. We're a great fan of yours. So the plan for you is to son of a bitch in the face. Okay. You injured her, but not too much. Lady, knock on this door and tell me what's in there. Can you kill? Yeah, she can kill. She can kill her. Sebas could kill behind. I also want to go this way and see what's in there. I also need to get rid of the turret. Sebas. Relatively cheap, but this is not gonna be cheap. This guy trying to explode that turret. Lady. Reinforcements! Why not? But okay. There's four of us. And we do 9 damage per hit. Relatively. Oh, come on. relatively easy. Seabass boy. No. I knew there was a barrel on the way. I don't know what I was thinking. Thinking there was room. Fucking is room. No. Sorry about that. I was proven wrong. Don't need to move. Where do I move? Seabass, you need to go up and yeah. Sally, if you open that door and there's 50 of them, you're in big trouble. Yeah, of course we're not satisfied, man. We need to do this once and for good. Been watching. How hard it is. That was a mistake. Seabass can get in here though. No double shot. Ah, he could have killed them both. Jesus. Wait a second, let us open these doors well. Okay. She's in here. And it's here. Beatrix, you can't kill both of them, that's for sure. Maybe. How much damage does this thing do? Probably ain't gonna kill any of them. I'm just, so in theory it would kill both of them. I'm gonna try, but I've been disappointed so many times, but that. Come on. Could have moved him before I did that. This needs to be a bit of a bit. Oh. He can heal himself, but if there's 50. This is what I need. That guy is not gonna be. Oh, fuck. Well, that's pretty much it. I didn't open the door, maybe. Could have blown this. So, who are we gonna injure? I don't need to open this. I have what I needed. What I do really need to happen. It's not fuck this shot up. There's plenty of loot here. Get this way. Let's do the whole ship though. Why the hell not? He can come, can get the loot. My god, I'm gonna do 100% on this. And can you... Okay. Let us prepare for extraction. Extraction, where is the extraction? That's where is the where the extraction is. So she comes here. Fan comes from there. Okay. See the basket comes through here. Who else is there? Waiting on Sally, so she can go through here. Then just climb a bunch of stairs or fan. I think it's time for it to get clear. Ooh, that was wrong. Wait for him. No, just wait for fan. Tell me, fan, how far are you? Okay, that's decent. Sally, she's out. Oh, she could turbo even. Need me. Okay, we have this. We have this. Fuck off. Fan. Bring fan up. Sally, move away. Where is Sibras? Get your hat. Okay. Ho, 100%. That's glorious. And the gear is gonna be shit. Storage. Yeah. This is maybe I need to sort this. Shotgun that does 9 damage. Yeah, it's pretty shit, but I didn't have enough weapons, so maybe I hold on to it. Plus 2 hit points. Nuke that does 10 damage can kind of work, but not really. I have too many of these running shoes. Oh, I do love them. And plus 2 hit points. Not terrible. Continue. Yeah, movement speed. Okay. I could go back and do the other mission. I was thinking, what the hell, it's not necessary, but the thing to consider, it might have inventory upgrade as a reward, so let's go and try and do it, even though it's gonna be a long mission. Yep. So let's go. Oh, how many stars? I need one more star. Jesus. One more star for... One more star there for extra ammo. Let's go for the star there. This here I could die and lose my money. This, I think it's might actually be easier. Through the Royal Palace, delay the alarm, evacuate, loadout. I need 3 guys. We need 3 guys. Again! 852. 852. Okay. 8. 5. Oops. 2. Interesting development, so... This or the big gun, but the big gun I would rather stay away from it. Definitely need some running shoes. And maybe even more running shoes, because he's so fat. Maybe turbo shoes. Turbo juice. Takes one damage to gain food. I think this is best on him, because it should activate payback. Yeah, you just be fast and that would be it. For you, we're gonna give you the turbo juice. He also has payback. Okay. But turbo juice is almost like double, and turbo juice plus double shot, that's also cool. This guy. Yeah, him. And I really want him. He's got the option of this and that, and that is probably better. Running shoe and maybe another running shoe. I'm thinking maybe another running shoe. If we have so many. Could have put the jump pack on him. 13 move, 13-9. You want a jump pack? You got a jump pack. Start! Delayed alarms. Easy now. First alarm. First alarm is close here, second alarm is here also. Oh, the map is not that random. Well, these rooms are gonna be randomized, but this is not. Okay. Sibraski. Could use Sibraski to open this door and I'll probably end up regretting it, but have this guy with 18 HP. 18 HP, how much damage do you do? I think that might actually be enough if you can make it close enough to make him pay. Can he make it close enough? Double shot in the back. Okay. Ivanski, I need you to move. Basta. Point. Ivanski can open and move there and take a shot. Now the second one will be a bit more problematic. Sadly my cooldown is off. Ivanski can come here and shoot for 9-10, that's not enough. What else do we have here? I don't think I need turbo juice for you. Ivanski, my boy. You might get injured in the process. It has happened before. Payroll. my cooldowns were still active, I could. I don't have the cooldowns, so. Can move and shoot. Yeah, I could shoot it from there. I could also move and shoot from here, and that would actually work. Ooh, this weapon has drop. Projectile drop. I played my role. Payroll. Okay, what payroll needs to do? Have I collected all the good shit? Bring him here. Knock knock, who's there? Payroll. For these, yes, I can see them, but before the goodies, I need to do something about this target. Okay. See brass, I see goodies, I go grab Ivanski here. I'm a bit of a pickle. If I put Ivanski here, it kind of spread out a bit too much. Bullshit. Bullshit from behind. Peron's got his cooldowns, which means he could probably waste his turn. No! I didn't see that. Why? Because it wasn't up. After this guy dies, then it... You! Cheating game. I will need to bring... to come here and shoot from behind, and then that would work. You wanna eat both my cooldowns? Fine. Yep. Fuckers. Okay. There is this room here, and then that's the same room. All of it, but I'm not gonna open yet. Let's see what you need. Oh my god. Seriously? 15 billion. Little rooms, come on, I need support. I need support. What? Can't click on the map. That's not good. Ivanski, you open and there's 50 billion of them. You're on your own. Come be with us. Oh my god. Ain't you glad you knocked? I am extremely glad I knocked. Okay. Don't shoot. So the enemy is right up there. That's what that means. Usually that's what that means. I must break you. Well, sort of. This guy doesn't. Wow, we're gonna get damaged by what that is called, AoE, but doesn't really matter at this point. We've got plenty of hit points and we're gonna extract next turn. What do we prefer, AoE damage or the other guy? Turbo. I don't think Turbo's gonna save him. Turbo did save him. Turbo rules! And there's payback. My god, it's his item. Okay. Was made for him. Yep. Payroll. I think he might still be the fastest bastard on the block. Yep. We've got it all. Why didn't you open the door? Payroll. Ha ha! And now we can buy ammo. We can buy plus 2 damage ammo. Ooh. Not so much. Mm-hmm. Lots of shit to sell. Don't I have some gloves? Sell them. Didn't I have some ammo? Sell it. What else is there? Sword. So this thing is move and shoot. Wow. Move and shoot 8 damage. Well, that makes this piece of garbage move and shoot obsolete, pretty much. Get behind me. Riptide Rage, yep. Man, that overcharged thing is so fine. Too bad it's random. And I did farm quite extensively the previous run, so didn't get it, so the chance, the odds of getting it is probably very low, but it's one of a very good item. Pretty cool item. So, please tell me I have enough. What would that be? The queen fight? Not yet, we need the good ammo. Yep. Where's the guy with the good ammo? Yep. There he be. Now I need to make room in the inventory. I would like to buy at least 4, which means I need to get rid of so much stuff. Sidearms are not terrible. Sidearms are not terrible, but I need to make room. Okay. Okay, we made room. How much money do I have? That is probably also fucked. Oh, and this piece of garbage, 8,000. Mein Paha! Fah! Yeah, there's the little issue of being poor if you don't fa. Mm-hmm. Cool. That I did not anticipate that. So here, this mission might be shitty, but it might have extra inventory space at the reward, so that's why we should try and do it again. 4, 8, 10. Okay, not terrible. Since you can't move and shoot anyway, maybe this is better for you. Or this. It's 9 damage or 9 damage, or he's level 7, so it's 10 damage. Let him be able to move, but if he moves, 8 damage. I don't recall how tough these guys are. Maybe you get this and run fast. This guy, Fish Boy, will need the pistol. And lots of running shoes. Maybe this, maybe just running. Okay. Move and shoot, 10 damage. Move and shoot, 9 damage. Even more. Move and shoot. Hopefully enough. Hopefully 9 damage will be enough for this mission. Big rig. Thing to keep in mind. We will need to kill everything. To clear most of the rooms. To make certain we've got it all. That means making it all the way here. And not giving too much of a fuck about alarms. Maybe this room is not so crucial, but I hate this, having this here. It's gonna cost me time. Lot of time, really. You know how? We're gonna do this. Billy bar. I think we're fine. Because we've got the mobility to be fine. Okay, do I see good shit? We're not quite as fine as I originally thought. Is gonna take a shot if I let him, otherwise he's not gonna move. This guy's, I think this would be enough. He can move and pierce shot. This guy, so this guy can't. Oh, he can. What can I do with Valentine now? For real. This guy will not be able to shoot through the open door. Valentine, I do. Yeah, I think Valentine should be good here. The piercing shot that goes like this. Come on, don't fuck with me now. Don't fuck with me now! I need this shot to be perfect. Come on, game. Oh, I didn't see that. I apologize for that. I thought he would have no shot because... And if they have no shot, they don't take turn. They just keep their turn, but... Okay, where's the goodies? There's no goodies. Next door. Cooldowns are not really on. Okay. Ah, fuck off. Knock, knock, please. Okay. Jesus. That is not cool. $50 billion little roomies. I don't like that. Yep, I'll grab this and run. What you gonna do about it? Kick me in the ass and run. I'm just gonna patiently wait for my reinforcements. There are enemies coming, that's for sure. For certain, they might be coming. Might be coming through that door. Let's try the fish guy. See if I'm lucky or not. Okay. What can you do for me? Okay. Suck. You suck. Yeah, all of you suck. Yeah, I hate this, but how many are there? 3, and one of them really wants a lot of damage. One of them is yours. Sadly, you can't do it from behind. So how much damage can you do from front? 18, that should do it. That should do it. Especially if I use piercing weapon, like, yeah, I do have the piercing attack, so if I shoot from here, maybe. But how? Can I get multiple ones from where? Yeah, from here I could shoot like this. Boom, 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 boom. Let's try from here and see if it works. No, not really. Oh, something like this. Which allows Billy to, but I did not pick up the loot. Maybe I pick it up on it. Which allows this guy to just shoot without much fuss. Yep. Billy, go grab the loot. Think. Hate you. But being able to shoot you in one shot, it's got its advantages. There's so many doors I hid. Really? I hate this. This is an extra room. There's an extra room there. Gee. Cooldown is not quite where I would like it to be. Billy, you can move and shoot, huh? Bendish. For the purpose of removing this guy or the guy behind. Same, we put Billy. You're kinda useless unless Crapulia. Oh yeah, thank you. You're welcome. So is that stupid turret? Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus. One. What, how many points? It's certain not a lot of sons of bitches should be able to hit me here, except I'm gonna destroy my own car. No, you can't hurt your own car. Good. There's too many of them. The thing is on cooldown. 50 million turrets that can't shoot up. I'll say I bring you here. Also we'll do the same with big Billy Fishy. Wait a second, let me take this out. Billy Fishy. So what else is there? Three turrets. Three freaking turrets. How far can you get? Can double shot, which means I could clean him up. Right? Maybe it's time to put it there. Tell me where this guy can get. I don't think he can take all turrets in one go. So that would be magnificent. Pieces of garbage, garbage. And I can even get closer to the loot, and there's also this pocket which we're gonna inspect. Because we wanna grab it all. Come on, fishy boy. Fishy boy, this guy gets here. Arrow gets here. Payroll could even open, but yeah, as long as you only send one son of a bitch, but okay, it's not gonna achieve much. Can do this. Payroll can go there. Not a bitch. And that's here, some stupid hut I don't care about. Okay, how far can you make it? Spiral. Can use the fish boy. Fish boy. Say goodbye. Is there, are there turrets on this way? Guess I'm about to find out. Okay, we picked everything up and we're going home for extraction. That should be glorious. I know you can extract this turn, but you're not the only one. Needs extraction, so you can wait for the other fellas. Wait. Too slow. Okay. Yeah, do we have extraction? Not yet. Next. Next turn we have extraction. That's good. And hopefully one extra inventory space. Come on, take a shot. I dare you. Take a shot. No. Well, in that case, sayonara. 100% loot. These guys were great. Well, not too much of equipment, but yeah, very good. Was great. That triple turret. Yeah. I knew it. Box tower level 7, okay, and pushed. Bullshit! And we capture some pretty useless loot, except for sell, sort. How much was that? 9,000 or something. Yeah. We do have the ammo, but somebody wants to chit-chat. We lack the money. Yep. So, I think this episode's been long enough. We will continue next episode with the boss fight. And then we'll come here and do this 1v1 and we're gonna get to the third area of the game. Yay! See you next time.